Hello, Internet. Hopefully you can hear me. Let me get this stream started real quick. Doing some stuff different. Hopefully you can hear this. Yeah. Look at that. Some brand new branding. Probably can't hear me at all. Let me know if you can. All kinds of audio issues, technical issues. What are we doing tonight? We're playing Thursday Night Retro Game Night. And it's going to be awesome. Hopefully you can hear me. I think you can hear me. And we're going to keep picking up from where we were. We were playing Messenger. We're going to keep playing Messenger. It's been working great. So here we go. The game audio is not capturing. I bet you it is now, though. Let me check. I'm gonna flip this on and see. I was having issues last week. Okay, so it says it is. Too darn loud. We're gonna lower to about here. Hopefully you guys can hear me. If you're viewing the stream, let me know if you can hear me. Like I said, technical problems abound. No, you know what? I can't even hear the game anyway, so you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna say, bump that, and we're just gonna play our stream. I'm gonna play some royalty-free stream stuff off Spotify. And we're going to play Messenger. This is what we did last session. I think this is what I'm going to do from now on, because this stuff's pretty cool. Going to be doing a little bit more rebrand. I don't know if I'm actually going to call this Internet Famous Joe Martin Sucks at Games anymore. I might just call it Thursday Night Retro Game Night and leave it at that. But we'll see. We're picking up, I believe we were at the Tower of Time. Oh yeah, that's right. Let me remember how to play this because I haven't played it in a week. Nothing too bad. Ah, damn it. It's my fault. Are you kidding me? I was nowhere near that. Boy, this is a great stream so far tonight. Fortunately, nobody's watching. Come on. You can't be serious. We all saw that. Today is not the day to be playing this game. This sucks. What am I doing? Come on! Alright. This is embarrassing. Okay. It's time for D-pad. I'm not analoging this guy. Alright, so I'm streaming. Hey, everybody that's not watching. I've died about probably close to 12 times on something stupid. It's the most I've died in this game. I am not happy with this at all. This is my fault. What am I doing? I have no excuse but to blame myself. Maybe I will keep internet famous. Joe Martin sucks at video games. It's the first room in this place. What are you doing? Why? I'm 10 followers away from 100. If you know somebody, get them to follow this channel. Have them watch me die. Have them come over to my house and freaking do this part for me since I can't. This is miserable. Dude. This is a joke. What am I doing? I'm gonna turn this off and turn it back on and just pretend like nothing happened. I totally am. This sucks. Alright, you know what? Alright. Maybe it's time for another game today. Okay. No, I'll do it. The Tower of Time. The Tower of Goddamn Time. I'm recording, I'm streaming, everything's on. We're gonna do this part. Watch, I'm gonna do this part with no problem though. Oh, okay, of course not. Oh, okay. Ha! There we go. Oh, good. I had controls. Okay, so yeah. I gotta remember all of my stuff since I haven't played a week. Fuck! Please don't make me do this part again. Oh my god. I hate this with all the intensity of hell. I am so frustrated. Holy shit. This isn't even hard. This is just basic timing. Oh, cool. Yeah, better write that down. Oh my god. What the hell am I doing? Can I just run this whole thing? Okay, alright. Guess what? We're gonna go back to title screen. And if this keeps sucking, I'm gonna play something else. What is happening tonight? What is going on, Messenger? Jesus Christ. Holy Crimler, as one would say. Oh, do I jump through it? It's faster? Well, no. Ah! Cool! Died again. What the hell am I doing? No, okay. 24 deaths. This is a miserable experience right now. Anybody watching the stream? I can't even get updates on this. Yeah, okay, everything's working. Just this is a slow Thursday night retro game night. I see. We'll do this again. Oh, farts, come on. Jesus. If we had save states, I would save state right now. What am I doing? Oh, fuck! Oh! This is the worst. Who's viewing me? Is it me? Jesus Christ. All right, come on. No, damn it. Hey, let's play some Mega Man. Ugh. How embarrassing. All right, this, you know what? 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 I'm gonna quit being a baby. I'm gonna reload it again. This sucks. What am I doing? I was all proud of this stream. Like, oh, I got all these loading screens now. I'm gonna be all excited to play tonight. Let's play the worst possible game of this I have ever played in my entire life. You know? And that's cool. That's fine. That is fine. Oh my god. Alright. Get good, Scrub. Get good. Oh, course I hit one. Okay. This will not go all the way there. How am I going to do this, guys? How am I going to do this? No, you have to be exact. This is one for the clip show. Okay, so I did it. Let's see. This won't go there all the way across. I have an idea, but I don't think it's gonna work. Yeah, I have to jump and then jump and then jump. Okay. Damn it! Yeah, I could try jumping, fucker. Ah, there's a jump, you fuck. Did you do that 27 times already? Yeah, oh, cool. Thanks for tuning in to a very profane Thursday Night Retro Game Night. The Messenger, brought to you by Devolver. 2018, great game. Check it out. It's not hard until you get to this fucking part. I fucked up, lucked out, and didn't get hit anyway, so that's pretty good. Okay. So now here we are. Here we are. And I gotta get across this son of a bitch. I have no health. I don't have an emergency get hit or not. Fuck. If you're watching the stream, let me know if you can hear me. I don't know if my audio is working. I don't have the speed to run it. I can't jump it. I have to jump when it's coming down. Nope, gonna fuck up, gonna get hit again. 30 deaths! Tedium! Total tedium! This part sucks! I don't like it anymore. I was very excited about the ambiance of the neon, and now I'm just like, man, fuck this place. No. Oh my god. I don't know how I saved that, but that's fine. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, fuck this. Oh, fuck. Yeah, this is gonna be great. Can't fucking wait for this one. Oh, fuck! I hate every single aspect of this. Somebody in the chat, tell me a funny dad joke or something. Yeah, people are tuning out because you know what? They don't want to watch this either. I'm over it, man. I am over this. guess what? We're going to reload again, because at least I get two hits. I get two chances to get hit. Rather than the one. I was looking forward to playing this game all freaking week. And here we are. Okay, so same as before. Drop down, hop up. Okay. Alright, that works too. Here we go, look at that progress. So gotta hit this, go across, smash that. Whew, okay. What? Okay. Am I done? Oh, it's a save point. Holy smokes. Oh, cool. Well, why is this house different? Okay, we're gonna do the cabinet thing again. Ah. Yeah, I need to upgrade something. No, upgrade. Corbel's fine. Checkpoints will restore. Yep, need it. And that's the one that gets it. Let's chat about this. Oh. What a stream. 20 freaking minutes just to get that far. Jesus Christ. Sorry, I'm being asked questions about something. Trying to fix something. Give me 1 second. That's all. Okay. Nothing here. Let's do the rest of this old Tower of Time. I bet you it's going to suck worse from here because I just got to. Oh, of course. What the f. Oh, no. Gotta get rid of this guy. Shit. Thank God. Okay. Hey, hey. You missed a lot of profanity, I think. Had some serious problems with the stream. I do not like this part at all. Okay, we'll do it again. This is the worst. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm here. I'm not liking any of this. You missed out about 20 minutes of me swearing and trying to do the first part. I just want out. Fuck it. Okay, so I gotta do this. Uh-oh. What's it gonna do? Ah. So I gotta outrun it. Ah! You didn't miss much. I am very elevated. I'm sure this gets worse, too. Ugh. Fuck this place. I will probably post a highlight reel of just F-bombs from the first 20 minutes of the stream. Forget it. That's an F-bomb. Okay. At least this part's kind of easy. Not bad. Alright, there we go. We did it. Gotta be faster than that, dude. Oh, pow. Alright. Oh, good! Oh, good. Oh. What? What is happening? Come on. Devolver, I was complimenting your game. Oh, okay. I lucked my way through. Okay, I can deal with that. Ugh. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. Oddly, that part wasn't that bad, but this, of course, will be. Oh. Yep. Yep. Oh, shit. Of course I can't jump through that. Alright, cool. Well, at least it's having some mercy on me, I suppose. Okay. Boom. Okay. I'm fine with it. Oh, cool. Take all my loot there. Pardon me. Excuse me. You know what this stream needs is some old... Oh, shit. Oh, I have to hit it and get through it. That's what that one does. This is the worst. This is not what America wants to see. They want fun, recreational streaming. They don't want this horse shit. That's fine. You can do both. You're not missing much. I'm barely playing it as it is. Ah. What a turd. Come on. I couldn't do anything. I couldn't do anything. How much of this hard platforming do I have to do? Is it like a full messenger level worth of this stuff? Because this may not happen ever. Okay, I can't throw shuriken through that. But, oh, fuck. All right. Damn it. No! I was so freaking close, I think. Alright. We got this, man. We got this by the ass. Name the film. Alright, man. Come on. Oh, I can glide! I forgot you can glide! I did all that crap and I was sitting there like, God, if only I could float, and I forgot that was a stupid thing I can do. Oh, shit. Alright. Just kick this guy's ass. Alright, can I do this? Can I get to it in time? Ah! Well, you know what? Oh, God. Okay. Pow. Alright. Just run, 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 run! Yes! Okay. Oh, fuck. Alright. Yeah, thank you. Happy to help. Can't get up there yet. This is a bad time. Alright. Catch. Catch. Okay. Where am I going? Alright, perfect. Yep. Okay. Go, go. Okay. Oh, fuck. All right. Well, it worked, whatever. Yay, a floaty eye. Oh. Ooh, a floaty eye. Okay, so I'm going here. This is going all the way around that I have to flip that. Okay, so it means... Yeah! Boy, that zip wall helps so much. Alright, so we're gonna do this. Catch. No. I should have hit these before. No, that's fine. I got it. Now what? Okay. Okay. Oh, I saved. Okay. So we got that. Nope. Fuck that one up. All right. Catch, 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 catch. This is... what is this? Okay. Come back down. Whoo! No, wait, what are you doing? Come back! Oh, if I float? Oh, well, yeah, if I float, then maybe I would be good. All right. No, not going to happen. So I have to go up this way. No, do I? I guess I can. Can I grab that wall? That's going to be too much. Oh, well, that's not going to help if I do that. 10 followers away from 100, everybody. Tell your friends. Watch me swear on the internet. Oh, I can't because I'll just die. Yeah. That's great. Happy to help. Oh, yeah. Just get smashed. Nope, that ain't gonna work either. Dang. Try it again. I'm not getting the timing right. 35 deaths. Oh, well, if I kept slowing it down, maybe it would have been fine. But it wasn't. If this is just for a freaking power seal, which I think it might be, because it seems like it, I'm going to be mad. And it ain't going to be worth it. Shut the fuck up, you old Diablo. I could grapple on the other side. No, I can't, because he'll... Good game design. Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking, too. It wouldn't make it this easy. I'll just fall through it. Who cares? I don't cares. I'll take it. Oh, can I do this and then save it and then go back down there? I'll come back. Nah. Do I want to go down there? Because I really want to know what's there now. Well, can't just fall down it. Ah, whatever, just fall. Don't really want to keep doing that. Had to! Compelled by greed! Alright. Just, who cares? Whatever, just fall down and do it again. This is easier, right? Who gives a shit? Ah, I could have zigged and... Yeah, I gotta do it. I'm just a fall. I don't care. No. Well, that's not helpful. I gotta pay this guy like 20,000 messenger monies. And I gotta just not fall and hit the wall like that. Well, there you go. Now I finally do it. Oh, well. Style and grace. Oh no. I'm gonna get hit. Yep, I could have. Parachute. Fuck it, fall. Gotta get that coin. Gotta get it. Where am I going? 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 Oh my god. Are you serious? This is all it was. But we got it. If I checkpoint from here, do I keep the the doodad, or do I have to do it again? I mean, I guess it's not bad if I'm careful, but I know how I am. Yay, doodad. Save it. Yes! Alright. I'm just getting mad looking at some of this stuff. Like. Oh, okay, well. Alright. That wasn't as bad, but. Oh, good. That wasn't that bad. You're faking me out with some of this stuff. Okay. Oh, well, okay. What's the trick, man? What's the trick? What's going on? Okay, is it just... Laser's gonna shoot out and hit me in the face. Oh. Don't know why I fell off of it, but okay. What are we doing, game? What are you giving me? Oh, no! You playing with your feet? Oh, shit. I'm gonna do this part again. No, run, run, run. Okay, boy, this is fun. This sure is great. This is a great ass time. Just again, don't fuck up this time. See, that's not so bad. Oh, but it's bad when you freaking stand under there. I'm getting there. I know I'm getting here. It's not that bad. I mean, it is bad. It's torturous, but it's not the worst. Okay. So you do that. Just I gotta calm down and just time these out. My beloved is coming home soon, and I want to talk to them because I haven't seen them. Oh, they're here. I hear them. My amazing Daylena. You're here. Oh, I wish I could save state. I know, we're getting Apollo. He'll be here. Let everybody get settled. It's my wonderful Daylena bringing me gifts of Taco Bell. Look.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody. You are so sweet. America wants to see your lizard, but...
Can I do it after I eat so I don't get salmonella?
Yeah. Yeah, that's fair. You had Taco Bell too? What'd you get? Yeah, we don't want anybody getting salmonella. Do I want to... Is there a save point here? Where's the nearest save point? I want to see how far I can backtrack.
I'm going to close your door for a minute because I'm just going to pop on Futurama while I eat.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Right in. Okay. New menu. Did you do the Enchirito? Because I haven't had the new Enchirito. Well, the old Enchirito. And I want to... Okay. Oh, no's. Yeah, I want to try the Enchirito. I need to do a video of it. Because I kind of do that with Taco Bell items. Oh. What am I doing? Oh. I did go for that checkpoint. I was like, nope. I need that item, but I'm going to do it this way. I figured it would be there. Whew, yeah, I don't want to deal with it again. Ridiculous! Oh, fuck! Not high enough. Alright, do it again. Okay. Do this again. Grapple. Okay, we're gonna grapple and glide. Whew, okay. Thankfully got that done. So then can I hop this? Oh, I don't have to because I can just do that. Okay. The fries are okay. Yeah, the nacho fries don't do it for me. I say that. They're pretty good. But, I don't know, maybe my memory's failing me on it. The Enchirito just seems like it's okay. It looks nice in illustrations. And I know that it's probably gross. Okay. So what am I doing? I'm doing this. Oh, that means all this is gonna hit at once. Oh no. Whew. Okay. So I have to, going underneath. Is that the plan? Caught it. Can I go underneath that? No, I have to ride the top of it. Okay. Yeah. Great. Yeah, I was looking at it, and it's like a simple logic puzzle, but, you know. I feel like it definitely is easier the more you get into it, which is desperately needed. Alright, so... Let's take a look. No save points. I just saw everything shift. Okay. Is it a leap of faith? No, it's a glide. You're dumb. Alright. This puts me to here, which puts me to here. Gentle tap that. Maybe it's the masochist in me or something, but I think I'm kind of enjoying this level now. It's kind of cool. I think this is a boss fight, isn't it? This looks like a boss room. Oh, no. What is this? I changed my mind. All of this is terrible. Okay. This is neat looking. Oh my god. What is happening? Okay. Save. Okay. Yeah, I am. I'm definitely at my least favorite part of the game, too. It has been several hours of swearing, or several minutes of swearing at the beginning. Can I upgrade? I don't have any money. Yeah, there's nothing I can really upgrade. And you got nothing to chat about? Okay. Oh, fart! Oh, good. Platforming's pretty fun. I mean, honestly, it is. If there's a good system for it, and as frustrated as I was with this, I won't call this the worst thing I've ever played. Like, this part. Like, I did have fun. This boss fight seems super tough until you figure out the strategy. I'll let you figure it out unless you want help. Okay, cool. Do the thing. I might have to eat my Taco Bell before it gets cold, but I don't want anybody just watching me while I do it. Okay, so what do we got here? He's be a big guy. Okay. He's going to Voltron up into a big guy. I bet. You want a mini food review? Okay. Well, I mean, this is the Burrito Supreme. All right. This is a cool looking boss. Okay, hand comes out. Oh, shit. Hop, hop. Okay, so I'm guessing bounce off the hands, hit the thing in the center. Oh, shit. Okay. And he's protected. Go away. Okay. Shit. I'm just gonna get hit by that, I guess. Alright, so I thought I could... Dragonfruit Sparkling Tea. I have not. Let's try this again. We may do that mini food review. Tell you what, let's pause it because this guy sucks. I didn't notice my little demon, but he freaks out at this guy and disappears. That's kind of cute. All right, so what we're gonna do is a micro food review. We have two items here. Impromptu food review. Got a soft shell taco. And we got a Burrito Supreme. The Burrito Supreme, this is usually a menu item of choice. That's from our local Valrico Taco Bell. Let's give it a little bite. I don't put sauce on them. I should. I would get a mild sauce. I'm a coward. Typically, just as is. I mean, this is the standard 3.5 out of 5 star, you know, Taco Bell order for me. No complaints. Used to be better. I miss being old. I miss things being cheaper. Something just fell down. I have to go check on that because something broke.
So I will continue this review in a second. What fell, baby? Burgers, whole food. I don't see it.
What the fuck?
I don't know, baby.
Sorry. It was true. There was a lot of value in your Taco Bell, your dollar per garbage food, but now there's nothing. So I've got 6 viewers. I'm not playing. I'm eating Taco Bell, and we're about to resume. How y'all doing? Start up in the chat. Talk about your Taco Bell meal of choice. Yeah, standard 3.5 out of 5 for this. I should probably put sauce on it, but that's a me situation. I also drink warm soda. I'll drink a warm Coke. Yeah, I know. I'm a monster. I don't drink Moxie, though. Yeah, I know. I did keep a ceremonial can of it here, though, to remind me. So, oh, guess who we've got? Eating Taco Bell and have a special guest. I mean, a Burrito Supreme. It's 2.5. Look at this guy. Look at him. Camera's right there. Look at this sweet fella. This is a new addition to the old Miller Martin Homestead. This is Apollo, who I will call Slim and Texas. And that's not his name. And poor Nanook is so jealous that he has to come in here. So we have got many animals here. This is a handsome boy that I'm terrified of.
Let me go get his hat.
Special bonus, he's getting his hat. We love this guy. He's a rescue. He came from a rough situation. And we're nursing him back to health. I'm not doing it, but Day has been doing this. Oh my god! Oh my god, his hat! He's gonna knock it off his head. The string is too tight around him. So we have to prop it on him. His old hat. He's a big fan. People love him. Love that guy.
He's a good boy.
It doesn't work for people. Doesn't work for our cat either. I tried putting it on him. He was pissed.
I'm going to order him a wizard hat.
He's getting a wizard hat.
Because they don't have witch hats.
Yeah, that's a warlock. As it were. Do warlocks wear hats?
I think they can.
I mean, I guess they can. Anybody can. What did you order from Taco Bell? Everybody wants to know.
3 soft shell tacos and cinnamon twists.
You get that? The cinnamon twist thing is tough for us. Our Taco Bell fucks us over.
Oh, they didn't put it in the order. I had to get it from them.
Oh, you went back in and you yelled at them?
I didn't yell at them. They were very busy and very understaffed, so I was nice.
Yeah, that's fair. That's good. Anyway, that's our Taco Bell stuff. Shit, we need to have like 15 minutes of us just talking about Taco Bell.
Okay.
What's there to say about Taco Bell?
I don't know, man, but we've been talking about, did you have sauce on it? People are asking.
Medium sauce.
You have medium sauce? Because I do the mild if I do it at
mild,
all.
Mild, whatever.
Yeah, the, same the, thing. The yellow packet.
Yeah.
We have to live with each other. We're not doing anything over an orange. I'm not kissing him. He'll give me diseases.
Yeah, you're not really supposed to kiss them.
Oh, he wants to leave. He's fed up with my shit. Verde sauce is pretty good.
Yes, agreed.
They don't do it all the time.
Do they have that?
Verde? They do.
Yeah.
Yeah, they go with fire. Yeah, Verde appears and then disappears sometimes. Diablo is gross. Yeah, I'm not doing anything that's like chancing fire or heat or anything like that. Tijuana Flats, anytime they're like, oh, these are all our black label sauces that, you know, have the super frowny face on them. I'm like, I'm not doing that to myself. I'm not ruining this meal. So, everybody getting rain up there, wherever you're at? We get a shit ton of rain. It's wonderful.
Mm-hmm.
We're big fans. I'm gonna zoom this up here so we got you in camera too, if that's okay.
Sure.
Jason's mom sauce at Tijuana Flats is the best.
Mm.
I've only had the ass slap variety sauces.
Oh, yes. Clap my ass and call me Sally.
Yeah. I think that's it. Like, the I think there's an ass pantheon of, like, there's, like, two or three of them.
Mm-hmm.
I think I've done two of them. I didn't realize you were in Lakeland. No shit. They have hail.
Yay.
Poor mom. Last time Sebring got a bunch of hail, it knocked out my mom's windows, and the insurance company totaled the car for it. And it was like a freak occurrence of hail. I don't know if you guys are part of that, but it was like just this very sudden, like, 10 minutes of hail that wrecked, like, everybody's windows and their houses and stuff in the entire county. You should. Love to have you. You're mega close. You're like within 20, 25 minutes in Lakeland.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Come on over.
Come on over. We'll play some games. Role-playing games, board games, whatever you want. Be good to see you. Yeah. So I apologize for the pause screen. Man, this stream is full of profanity.
Oh, yeah?
Mine, yeah. The first 20 minutes of it, I couldn't do anything, and I was just swearing. Everybody's viewing now. Everybody's on viewing. I'm eating a freaking burrito. We're holding up a lizard, and I'm not playing a game. But, yeah. Mmm. We could get you going on low, man.
Heck yeah.
Brettacular needs to come over here for some damn lawman, too. Lizards and T-Bell and some swearing at the messenger, which has been a pain in the ass. I'm running the game without audio now, and I'm playing just an audio stream.
Mm-hmm.
And it seems like it's going a lot better, at least for me. Like, I like it more. And I gotta change all the interface and stuff. I got a new loader intro and stuff. So, that's all set up on the stream.
Cool.
I learned that I'm not supposed to immediately upload my content to YouTube.
Why?
As an affiliate. I have to give it 48 hours because it's an exclusive. So, I've been fucking that one up. So, streams from this thing will... You can watch me eat Taco Bell in 2 days. If you want to go back and watch the stream. So, that's something I'm going to start doing is uploading them here. And we're 10 followers away from 100. So we will have a special Taco Bell celebration when we hit 100. So tell your friends, tell your loved ones, tell people you hate. Come check out the stream. We're going to do this every Thursday. Eat Taco Bell and play old shit.
I got to go edit those photos.
Mm. My beloved wife and our lizard. I'm gonna finish this and play a little bit more because you guys have been waiting on me. We could get a different Taco Bell order. I'll try to mix it up. I got no problem with that. I love a tradition. I'll review this stuff. We'll make a bumper for it. They're still around. But I'll reach out. If you guys have any questions for Daylena or Apollo who can't answer, I'll be happy to try and field them or relay them. Oh, I wish I could pick them up. I'm getting there. This isn't pee, it's Mountain Dew. I drink my own pee for a different stream. I'm just kidding.
I'll never kiss you.
You say that, but you will kiss me. And I will always drink my pee. These are jokes. I do love you.
I do love you.
We're playing a game. What's I doing? Yeah? He needs a cat bed?
The one that clips to the window.
Okay.
So he can sit in the window by me.
Cool. Yeah, I think I got the strategy of this kind of. Nice. Oh shit. Fuck that one up. Oh crap. Oh, thank God. That could have been worse. But that was actually pretty good. Says me. Oh, phew. Easy. Here we go. What are we doing? Is this the part? Whoosh. What?
I have both of them on my lap now.
Oh yeah? They're both excited to be around you? This is the part. I have not beaten this game before. This is the first time I've actually played it. Oh, this is where it happens. Oh, this is so cool. Yep, this is where it goes from 8-bit to 16-bit. Oh my god, this is so cool. Oh, how neat. crazy. This is so weird. But it's neat. Do I still have all my stuff? Yeah, I do. Okay. It's not Encino hard anymore, is it? Like, this is so cool. I'm glad I got to this point. This game, this is beautiful pixel work. Oh my god. That's so cool. Upgrade. Okay, so no upgrades available. I can chat. New look. Alright, so there's some stories. Let's leave. Can I do anything with the chest yet? No. Okay. Will I ever be able to do anything with the cabinet? That's what I wonder. Pretty. It's got like Genesis type pixels and stuff in it, but it's got a Super Nintendo palette. Like the resolution is just crisp on it. Looks great. Okay, so. Oh. Not like that, you're not. Feel bad that I am playing this game on mute because are you bad? Yeah, you're a terrible person. Okay. Missing out on all the game audio for this part, but oh well. It's because I can't get it working properly. I did get the audio for the game working, but it wasn't playing on my headset, so I did figure out what was wrong with it. But then I just decided to go with this approach instead. Do I want to go down there? Or up here? Is this a seal? No. Better hit that checkpoint. That's a cool hat. Hit the checkpoint. We're gonna go back. That was totally worth it. Kaboom. All right, cool. And some heals. Here we go. Yeah, this is mega neat. I understand all of why people are excited about this game. I did see this in the trailer a while ago, but seeing it and playing it is totally different. Okay, so these spikes are going to pop out. No. Okay. Bad. Okay. Wait a minute, how do I get down there? No. Probably from here. Yep, probably from there. It's pretty neat, even with, you know, what I knew, like, I knew this part was coming, but I don't know the full depth of it. There's all my skills and stuff. I'm assuming that that's a pit. Okay, we're gonna save it. What else we got? Oh, you got a hat, too. No upgrades available. These platforms? Okay, they are. Holy smokes. Oh no. Yeah. Thought that was coming. Pulled a Mega Man 2 on me. Can't gain any on him. Okay. Go, 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 go. Can you kill it? Assuming you can kill it, you have to be able to kill it. Boom. 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 Is the Nook walking in a weird way?
No, Apollo is.
Oh. I saw it and said I should do that a different way. Okay, so what are we up to? We're up. Oh, hold on. Don't want to die. That's an hour and 30. I was trying. What happens if I go here? Oh, he's gone. Also, you have to do the chase every time. Okay. Is he walking with a limp? Yeah. Some lizard technical difficulties. He's walking weird. But he's okay. Okay, so. Alright, we got it. So now we gotta just drop down here. Hit the save point. We got some heals. Okay, that is a barricade. Forget that you can rope dart into these bad guys. Okay. Okay. Okay, so I bet you there's a thing here. Unless there's another checkpoint up here. Let me check. Oh, what am I doing? That's not bad. I needed that too. Like somebody I know is playing Fortnite. Yeah, I know. Ugh. Regular friend of the stream who's not watching the stream and is instead playing Fortnite. That's okay. I'm sure it's fun too. Probably not. Okay. I'm just kidding. But not really. Boop. All right. Hits. Don't know how I did that one, but okay. And I'm getting a bus point. Need anything? Upgrade. Close. That one is not. The dragon chase. Yep. Whoop, whoop, whoop. get eaten. I'm gonna get eaten. Fuck. Try it again. Just losing that lead. Okay, leave me alone now. Fuck. I haven't tried to hit him. I'm sure I can't, but... you can gain some ground. Nope. Spending too much time gliding. Damn it. So many deaths. Have to be near the end. Alright, try it again. Shit. Oh, I was doing so good. Alright, 8:30, so that means I'm going to do one more run of this, see if I can get through it. And if not, I'm going to round out this stream by eating the rest of my Taco Bell. I'm going to do one more, since it doesn't count. And I'm going to talk about this Taco Bell before it turns into toxic waste. Okay. Well, alright. Welp. You know what that means? It means title screen. Taking this controller, setting it down, and I'm replacing it with the second part of our Taco Bell feast. The soft shell taco, which I just eat like a burrito. Less to say about these, they're pretty good for what they are. Yeah, it was pretty good. Made some progress. Finally got through Act 2, which is what I wanted. Is there anything in this soft shell taco? I'm going to eat it like a burrito. Who cares?
Is there nothing in it?
There's barely anything in it, but it's fine.
A couple of mine were like that, too. I'm sorry.
Yeah, no problem.
They were, like, super slammed.
Yeah, it sucks. It's rainy, and people just want Taco Bell. And nobody wants to work for Taco Bell. I don't blame them. tip your fast food people. You should. Two out of five stars. It's okay. Hey, thanks for streaming, Feast. Huh? Yeah, I got more than enough to eat. I'm okay. Thank you very much for stopping. What did you rate your soft shell? No, you didn't get a soft shell taco.
I did.
You did. That's right. What did you rate your meal out of stars? Five being the most. It's fine.
Yeah.
Out of five stars.
Probably three.
Three on average? Yeah, that's about where I'm at.
Just pretty standard.
Adequate Taco Bell for both of us. Just fine. It was just fine. So, hey, I guess that's the stream this week. I'll be uploading on Sundays now, just to make sure. Well, Sundays probably, I'll upload it if you want to watch it again, which is just me eating and swearing. And we'll pick up, we'll play some more Messenger, if you guys want. So, anyway, hey, fun stream, thanks for coming out. I feel like we made a lot of progress in this, and we will play again next week. Thursday, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, if you guys are somewhere else. So I'll sign out here.